met a girl at the 1988 Winter Olympics, and I wrote a song for her in 2003. Well, she's big and she's tall, and she's built like a wall, but she'll never fall for me. She thinks that I'm nice, but she's forced to think twice, because right now she'd prefer a lady. She's a bisexual, biafran, bipolar, biathlete. Travels through the forest on her skis. She's a bisexual, biafran, bipolar, biathlete. Tied for last with a woman from Belize. Right now she's with Paul, but she's been with them all. Mike, Chris, Kevin, and Steven. She'll give Janice a try. Like I said, she is bi. And she likes to keep things nice and even. At night, oh, she dreams of Joanne Josephine. I've told you she's not very picky. I lent her my car, she didn't go very far, but now my back seat's kind of sticky. Now, Biafra's a place with a cute little race of people who hunt for their dinner. They hunt and they hunt, but this little fucking bitch, you know, is too focused on being a winner. And Biafra, you know, they don't have any snows, and likely she would become famous. So to make her go fast, she used methane gas. It's the stuff that comes out of Uranus. That's a little bum joke there. She chopped down a tree to make herself skis. Now all she needed was a rifle. So to make some money, she started to dance. And like the Tower of Friends, she certainly was an eyeful. That's fucking clever. I don't know if you're fucking... She made lots of loot, bought a gun and a suit, and practiced until she was tired. But tragedy struck. She died, holy fuck! She drank some milk that had expired. Take it away, Bob Dylan. She's a bisexual, bipolar, biathlete. She travels to the forest on a ski. She's a bisexual, bipolar, biathlete.